see you are not recording this.
You better just. You better pretend like I'm not.
That's okay.
Where is she? She's the baddest woman alive.
Oh my god.
Hey guys. Rick Flair, how you doing? How are you?
Marina.
How are you? I just saw your movie.
Oh.
Well, actually, I didn't see it. He saw it on the way out here. He's your biggest fan. How are you?
I'm great. You actually had one day to actually
be. You got a fight coming up, right?
Hopefully, New Year's hasn't been announced or anything yet.
Okay.
So
right.
This is the rare time that I have time off to go
and find she's the one that's going to fight in a couple of
weeks. No.
Yeah.
I met one of you guys. I met the girl. There's a girl that trained with my son Reed from North Carolina with TJ Dworsky. If you want, right?
Oh, McMahon? The
dark hair?
Yeah, I think that was North Carolina, right?
6-7 months ago.
Yeah
she trained with my son Reed.
So we are backstage right now.
Yeah,
it's SummerSlam.
I'm healing up quick, actually.
Horsewomen.
Being a legend, Rick Flair.
Right now.
Just wanted to fight that, so.